Hello, my name is Todd Neville, Senior Product Specialist for Hubbell Power Systems Cable Accessories Business Unit. Hubbell Power Systems offers a line of 15, 25, and 35 kV grounding elbows and bushings for underground distribution systems. One of the questions we often receive about how our underground grounding products are rated compared to our other product line of load break and dead break cable accessories. For example, a 15 kV load break elbow has a line of ground or phase to ground rating of 8,300 volts and a line to line or phase to phase rating of 14,400 volts. We are often asked why we do not rate 15 kV grounding elbows to 14,400 volts. On a 15 kV distribution system, the line to ground voltage does not exceed 8,300 volts. Since your grounding elbow or bushing will always be connected to your system ground or an earth ground, there's no need to rate it at a phase to phase voltage. Be sure to test your grounds regularly and inspect them before each use. Follow all of your company's safety policies and work procedures, and be sure to check for voltage before applying any ground. If for some reason a ground is exposed to a fault current, remove it from service immediately and dispose of it. For more information about Hubbell's grounding products, grounding elbows, grounding bushings, or replacement parts, please contact your Hubbell customer service representative or local territory manager.